Pop, were you concerned about the execution down the final?
Coaches are always concerned about execution from the beginning of the game to the end of the game. I thought our big three pulled it out for us. They dug down deep. Tony carried us in the third quarter, and then Manu and then Timmy. Those three guys were great tonight. We had to dig deep with them, and they were the reason we won the game because I thought that Sacramento did a great job.
We have to ask about the anomaly about a bat showing up the second time you play the Kings.
Yep, it did. There was a bat there tonight.
Coach, is DeJuan showing stuff off the bench now that kind of did last year? He's getting into that rhythm.
Well, he's only done it twice. I mean, two games. So, you know, I thought he did a great job tonight. I thought he was real energetic and played well for us off the bench. Anybody else?